Laura. One more. Let me go.
What you got, buddy? What you got? They're so quiet right now, but when they get ready to go to work, they're gonna go crazy.
No, I'd love to.
Okay, this is how you handle your dog. You're gonna bring your dog up like this. All right. The reason we get them, pick them front feet up off the ground, is we pack them in the truck into the truck, bang their heads underneath the trailer, drug into other dogs, dog fight, and stepping on dogs' front feet. So, most of these dogs are never ever taught to lead for the simple reason they're work dogs. We spend more time training them to run and to race and to do those kind of things. We don't raise any dogs. Why are these dogs on the field racing? They have a lot of big long-distance race teams. They don't make their teams for various reasons, and we buy those dogs. And some of the reasons are they don't eat good, they got a different gait of travel, some of them have chronic injuries, some of them work so hard they have no endurance after. Just leave it together like that, just hook the one up. Yep.
You're hugging the left. Oh my gosh. Woohoo! Ooh, did you see what I did? See, right now you should be slowing down, slowing down. Oh, you're getting too close again.
Right, he looks like he's getting heavy.